Antoine Hutchinson and Michael James Favors, accused of running drugs across the Buckeye State. Court documents show they used fear, intimidation, and violence to keep people who worked for them in line.